This is Mike Wilson, CEO of Gamecock and presumptive nominee for president of the Entertainment Software Association. The Escapist caught up to Wilson in July of 2008 at his Los Angeles campaign headquarters in the Hotel Figueroa, where he was campaigning during the week of the E3 Business and Media Summit.
Everybody here, Meninga?
It had been a busy week for the candidate. He'd just announced his presidency for the third time and was struggling to outrun criticism over his latest scandal, allegations of impropriety with a former employee. The Wilson campaign, scrambling to put their own spin on the allegations, issued a statement, this time from the candidate's wife.
We have all heard the rumors about my husband's infidelities over the years, and they are simply not true. And now this Lisa person, this has all come out. This is not true either. My husband is a good man, a good, honest man. He would never, ever, ever do anything like that.
Actually, that's all been settled. So alleged love child and his mother are outside the pool with my wife, an actual child right now, sharing some free chips and salsa.
For a company and a man well known for controversy, this might seem like just another stunt. And, in fact, probably is. Gamecock, the industry's most visible independent game publisher, is generally more well known for its bad taste than good games.
Everybody going, what the fuck is Gamecock doing? What is, they sure do talk a lot for somebody shipping a couple of DS games. That's fair. But, yeah.
I mean, do you feel it? Do you feel everything about to change right now?
I thought it was the mojito, but I think this is the moment.
That's right.
It's the beginning.
Yet in spite of the beginner antics and startup company foibles, this isn't Mike Wilson's first foray into game publishing. In fact, he's an industry veteran.
You know, when I left the industry and got games in Take Two, I was 30, and had been a CEO in this industry for 5 years. Are you kidding me? Like, I'm just a dumbass from Louisiana. It was very deliberate. Like, I'm only doing this again if this doesn't become all-consuming, and you know, we can agree that we're gonna have fun. Be silly. So.
The plan for keeping it silly this year, running for president of the Entertainment Software Association, the organization composed of game developers and publishers that runs the annual E3 event.
In recent weeks, E3 has received many cancellations by several of its top remaining participants, including the largest multinational conglomerate and the one independent game developer still invited last year. For many, this turn of events has brought about a question of leadership.
Only two things stand in the way of Wilson's candidacy. The first, the fact that the ESA doesn't elect its president. And the second, even if they did, Wilson, who's never been an ESA member, wouldn't even be eligible.
As new president of ESA, I'd like to say Mike Wilson is 100% behind whatever it is you do.
While I was never a member of the ESA or the E3 or knew exactly what they stood for, I am deeply committed to having fun.
Is there something wrong with you?
Probably. Honestly, we kind of get silly because we work so hard. You know, we're 12 guys with 9 games in development, and I mean, we adopt and put everything into every game we have. So honestly, it's kind of a release valve for us to get silly.
But hard-working indie ideals aren't enough to win a presidency, especially one for which you can't legally run or be elected. A successful campaign needs successful campaign events. And for Mike Wilson, that means one thing.
Yes, we am!
Meeting the people.
Game dog! Game dog!
All week, the Wilson campaign had been preparing for their big event, crashing someone else's party at the Hotel Figueroa's poolside bar.
Yes, we am. Yes, we am. You know what I mean? All right. I'm going to get a mojito. Hey, how about a mojito, everybody? Don't watch the pool. That's a swimming pool. Yeah, this is not looking promising. Every great campaign really culminates in one powerful speech, and I feel like this is the one for us.
My friends, these troubled times call for quick and decisive action. I propose that we unite in our everlasting disdain for these so-called events.
Now, what can you tell me about your platform?
Did you have a question?
You think you're there? You think this is the year?
I feel like it is. I feel like, the next 6 months we've got a lot of shots. And thank you very much, sweetheart. Looking beautiful.
But crashing the party was just the beginning. In true Gamecock style, the Wilson campaign planned to own it. Wilson retreated to his suite to make a fresh entrance and to prepare himself for what would be the culminating event of his campaign. His first and last campaign speech.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention briefly, excuse me, I would like to introduce your future ESA president, Mr. Mike Wilson. Please.
So I guess, that's the other line we're straddling is we're business guys, but all of our respect goes to the creation, so we'll create a little silliness of our own, keep that balance, and remember what it feels like, to create something like Gamecock and put yourself out there and have some people like it and some people beat the shit out of you. I think that keeps us pretty in tune with what these game developers go through.
Everybody probably thought that was pretty cool, right?
I mean, it's funny.
Fun, right?
Actually, the press and most of the industry, especially in Europe, they're loving the cop. They love the silliness. They love the indie message. So I think we're halfway there. Just need the games.
Yes, we am! Yes, we am! That's
right. It's real easy to get real serious about these video games. You journalists do a fine job of it. But I think we're doing ourselves a real disservice if we don't take advantage of the fact that we work in the video game industry. We're not selling insurance or pharmaceuticals. So shame on us if we don't have some fun.